conscious elasticity is ability to unclutch and operate. Ability to unclutch and operate. In Sanskrit, we use the word called Sahaja Samadhi. Ability to be absolutely stress-free, but alive, active, vibrant. I can sit in Nirvikalpa Samadhi whole day in this Padmasana and go on releasing the ideas about Kailasa, Reserve Bank of Kailasa. Understand the principle of conscious elasticity, then you will be able to understand what I am trying to share with you all. Conscious elasticity means ability to completely unclutch and ability to fully involve both. This ability gets built in your system when you start enjoying unclutching more and more. There was a great saint, Ramalinga Vallalar, in South India. He gives a beautiful three instruction: Pasithiru, Danithiru, Vilithiru. Means, always body should feel hunger. You should never dump the body with food and seal it up to this. Pasithiru. Always body should be functioning. Alive. Hungry. Burning. Jataragni should be burning. See the Homagni also in Yagavunda also. If you dump the whole thing, the fire will be choked and it will not even be able to burn whatever you offered as Ahuti. So you should do it in such a way that the fire should not be overloaded. Same way the Jataragni, the fire in your stomach, responsible for hunger, digestion, it should not be overloaded. It should be kept alive, constantly burning. Alive. Excited, inspired, burning. Listen carefully. Pasithiru means keep your body hungry. Always. Always a level of hunger should be there. Tanithiru. Be unclutched. Vrittir. Be fully alive. In the state of Turiyatita and Turiyatita. That's the essence of this great saint's teaching, Ramalinga Vallalar. Pasithiru, Tanithiru, Vrittiru. These three will make the conscious elasticity happen in you.